Hello everybody. Welcome to Enlightened Mind Channel. This is the fourth video in Analog Communication with MATLAB course. In this video we will implement the demodulation of amplitude modulation signal. The demodulation of amplitude modulation is done by multiplying the message signal with the carrier again. Then apply the output to a low pass filter. The filter we will use is the A. Butterworth filter. Butterworth filter function inputs are the order of the filter and the normalized cutoff frequency. The normalized cutoff frequency is calculated as shown. The output of the butter function is the coefficients of the filter. Then we apply the filter to the product result. We will create a new section to the demodulation in the last code. First we multiply the carrier with the modulated signal. Then, we generate the coefficients of Butterworth filter. The order of the filter is 4. The sampling frequency is 1000 and the cutoff frequency we need is 20 Hz. Then the normalized cutoff frequency is 0.04. Then we apply the filter with B and a coefficients. Then we add a graph to the above three graphs. We apply a title to the graph. Finally, we run the script. We see now the demodulated signal is much like the message signal. You can download the code script from the link in the description. Thank you for watching Enlightened Mind Channel. Do not forget to make subscribe for the channel.